He just looked a bit tired when he went back to his corner in there with Sendai Tanaka, the great trainer who was part of Aurora's team, and he's down here. Gonzalez caught early on in the fourth. What a breakthrough for Soaring Vasai. And he shakes his head almost. He says he's okay, but the legs look very shaky. And Soaring Vasai could here be on the verge of a sensational repeat win. Gonzalez will need every bit of his experience to survive.
Yeah, massive right hand, left hook there, and put Gonzalez down. He's going to need to dig right in here. And Rungazai knows he's on the verge of winning this contest. And again,
oh, he's down, and surely out this time. It's all over. It's a huge win for Srikaset Soaring Vasai, who destroys Roman Gonzalez.